does Huey decide to buy?
Huey decides to buy popcorn.
テレフォンイングリッシュではネイティブの先生と英語でのコミュニケーションを楽しむことができます。
チャンネル登録よろしくね。
What does Huey decide to buy?
今日はこちらの絵を使います。サーカスに来たヒューイは何を買うのでしょうか。
パップコーン、パップコーン、
アイスクリーム、いっぱいお家あるじゃん。
そんなにアイスクリームない。
僕とかもよくお風呂上がりに食べますからね。
What does Louis decide to buy?
次はこちらです。ルーイは何を買うのでしょうか。
I don't know.
Louis decides to buy a
balloon.
それでは本番です。今日はこちらの先生とお話ができました。
Book 7, Lesson 4, Part 1?
Yeah, Part 1.
Okay, alright, now let's start. What's the popcorn man doing?
Popcorn man's selling popcorn.
That's right, he's selling popcorn. What's the peanut man doing?
Peanut man's selling peanuts.
That's right. And what's the balloon man doing?
He's selling balloons.
Very good. Now let's sing What Should I Buy, okay?
Okay.
At the circus, the circus, the circus, the circus, there are so many things to buy, to buy. All right. Now do a round look at pages 36 and 37, okay?
Okay.
What does Huey decide to buy?
Huey decides to buy popcorn. Huey decides to buy popcorn.
Good. What does Dewey decide to buy?
Dewey decides to buy peanuts. Dewey decides to buy peanuts.
That's right. What does Louie decide to buy?
Louie decides to buy balloons.Decide to buy balloon.
Good. Now, Duma, if you were at the circus, what would you buy?
Ice cream and balloon.
Ah, great. Very good. All right, Duma, you did a wonderful job today. Thank you and bye.
Bye. Thank you for watching. Bye.